My name is Yalen and I am the current receptionist at the Document Warehouse. I started as an indexing clerk at the Document Warehouse in 2015, and for 4 years I was a data capturer, but I've been promoted as a receptionist, and what I've been doing in the past is just dealing indirectly with client information, dealing with data capturing and capturing their information, either soft copy, hard copy, via software that we use at the Document Warehouse, which is ONIL and M files. And now that I'm a receptionist, I have more direct contact with clients, working in clients and clients that are already on board with us, dealing with their invoices, dealing with their day-to-day needs as clients. And that's what I do as a receptionist for now. My hobbies are reading, writing, listening to music, watching music videos on YouTube, and I also like playing guitar. I started playing guitar when I was 22 years old, and now I am not a professional, but I'm still keeping up. And what I like about the guitar is it's just my way of expressing music through playing it, writing it, and playing other people's music. It's just what I love to do. My name is Yalen, and you just got to know me.